In some countries of the world, you might just get yourself killed for the confession that I am about to make right now. The confession is that Jesus Christ is Lord, He is Master, and if we confess Him, He will confess us. If we deny Him, He will deny us. In many countries of the world, you can get killed for being a Christian. But here in the United States, we have the freedom of speech, the freedom of religion. Yet still, Christians are so timid to make a stand for their faith because they fear what people will think. I want to read to you what Jesus says in Matthew chapter 10, 27 through 33. Whatever I tell you in the dark, speak in the light. And what you hear in the ear, preach on the housetops. And do not fear those who kill the body, but cannot kill the soul. But rather fear him who is able to destroy both soul and body in hell. Are not two sparrows sold for a copper coin? And not one of them falls to the ground apart from your Father's will? But the very hairs of your head are all numbered. Do not fear, therefore, you are of more value than many sparrows. Therefore, whoever confesses me before men, him I will also confess before my Father who is in heaven. But whoever denies me before men, him I will also deny before my Father who is in heaven. Are you using your freedom of religion and freedom of speech in the United States to make a stand for Jesus? Or are you afraid to make a stand? Are you a cowardly Christian? Here in the United States, we can freely profess Jesus as Lord. Take the opportunity to walk with Jesus while you can. If you reject Jesus and His truth, He will reject you. If you make a stand for Him, He will also stand for you. May the grace of Jesus be with you.